A judicial inquiry started hearing evidence last month, but proceedings have been suspended to allow for several commemorative events that are taking place to remember the victims.